x is 7.2, fourth sum, prove that the determined value 1 plus a, 1, 1, 1, 1 plus b, 1, next one, next row, last row, 1, 1, 1 plus c is equal to a, comma, a, b, c into 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. That is the proof. So, first, let us take the left hand side of the determined value. So the determined is 1 plus a, 1, 1, 1, 1 plus b, 1, next one, 1, 1, 1 plus c. So that is equal to a, b, c into 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. Okay, va? So first, we will do what we will do. Data 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c. 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c. So, we will do this in the concept. 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c. In the concept. So, we will consider this. So, 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c. We will consider this. Now, we will consider the first column, full, first row. Full consider the first row. Full consider the first row. Consider the first row. Consider the first row. Consider the first row. Suppose on the place numbers. If you have a place, you number. You can use the denominator. You can use the denominator. Okay, so, first work is A, B, C. Common outside. So, that is equal to first row, first row is A consider pannra, second row is B consider pannra, third row is C consider pannra. Appa remaining value, determinant of the remaining values is, so this one, 1 by A plus 1, clear up, 1 by A plus 1, the next one, 1 by A, the next one, 1 by A, it is clear, clear understand pannra. In the place number A, remaining A, appa A outside value on the row. Illana place la divide kuduthuma idhe format la for all the rows. So the second row, this is called 1 by b. Okay, this is a 1 by b plus 1. So this one is called, this is called 1 by b. Next one, this is called 1 by c, this is called 1 by c, this is called 1 plus 1 by c. It is clear, the first step is over. So next is going to the value of the rule. So next value, going to the rule means 1 plus 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c. That is called R1. R1 is tends to R1 plus R2 plus R3. That is the rule. Okay, ma'am. R1 plus R2 plus R3. So that is equal to a, b, c. Determinant of, this is value of 1 plus 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. Okay, ma? Next, 1 by A, 1 by B plus 1, 1 by C. That is 1 plus 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. That is second. The third one is also 1 plus 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. It is clear. Remaining, there is no changes. That is called this one 1 by B, this one 1 by C. This is also 1 plus 1 by b, 1 by c. This one 1 by b, 1 plus 1 by c. Okay, va? So the common value of R1 fully, it is going to 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. Okay, so that is equal to a, b, c into 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. The remaining values is 1. This one 1. This is also 1. This is also 1. Next, 1 by b. This one 1 by c. Next one, 1 plus 1 by b. This is going to 1 by c. The next one, 1 by b. Next one, 1 plus 1 by c. So, that is equal to a, b, c into 1 plus 1 by a, 1 by b, 1 by c. Okay, ma? So now determinant of this one. So by using the rule, c1 is tends to c1 minus c2. So by using the rule, c1 is tends to c1 minus c2. Next, c2 is tends to c2 minus c3. Okay, ma? By using for anyone, and the place where the rule is found, answer definite. So in your mana summa C1 is tends to C1 minus C2. C1 minus C2. That is called this one is going to 0. Okay, ma. Next C1. C1 means 1 by B. Next minus 1 minus 1 by B. So this one cancels equal to minus 1. Next this one is going to 0. Clear? So next idrandi minus 1 is going to 0. So this one 1 by C2 minus C1. C2 means 1 plus 1 by B minus 1 by B. Minus 1 by plus B, B is equal to 0. This one is 1. Next this one 1 by C plus 1 by C. That is called 1 by C minus 1. Minus 1 by C. So this one cancel minus 1. So 1, 1 by B. This one 1 plus 1 by C. Okay, ma. So that is equal to A, B, C into 1 plus 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. Okay. So next, expanding for this value. Expanding for this value. In expanding the row is R1. So the first term is going to 0. The second term is also 0 plus 1 into. So the entire column, entire row should be closed. The remaining of the minus is multiple of the first diagonal is going to 1. The second diagonal is going to 0. Okay. So that is equal to A, B, C into 1 plus 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C into this one going to 0. This one going to 0. This is also. This one is going to 1. So that is equal to A, B, C into 1 plus 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C is equal to RHS. So hence the proof of the fourth sum. Okay, clear, understand? So this one understood?